all want the best for our children. And as parents, we can't do it on our own. We need the help from the other side, the educator side.
When you have a strong school climate, when you have dynamic, strong leadership, when you have professional capacity around faculty, they're getting the professional development they need, your school will begin to thrive. But if you leave out the component of family engagement, you're only going to get so far.
Whether you're in first grade or you're a graduating senior, it's important for families and for administrators and for teachers to have relationships.
You might realize all these things about parents that you didn't know before. And so it helps you to realize that, oh, like, people do care. It's just that we're all doing the best with what we've been given.
The Parent Teacher Home Visit Project started back in 96 with focus groups because there is an issue with communication. Parents didn't know what was happening at the school. As teachers began to step outside of the classroom, things began to change back in the classroom.
It's totally voluntary, so it's really for teachers who want to participate.
We understand that bridging the gap between home and school is vitally important to the student's success, and so we make it a priority.
As a parent, I like the way they do the home visits because they don't just push it on you. They ask you, make sure you're comfortable with it.
You go with another partner teacher, which is also a key part of the program. Teachers are compensated, both the teacher that makes the phone call and the teacher that comes along as the partner.
The visit at Christine's home just went great. I felt that her mom and her family could see that I really cared about her as a person, not just a student.
They can be friends and also they can talk whenever they want to.
I notice a huge difference in the student. As soon as you've been in their home, you've seen what their family life is like, their environment. They know that you really do want to get to know them for who they are beyond just in your classroom. And all of a sudden you see this shift in the child, where they really feel connected to you.
We bring the transcript and we show to the parents about that this student is ready to graduate and yes, they can go to college, and we tell them the deadlines when they can apply for college. We give them information about financial aid and scholarships.
What I liked about when they came here to visit is that I know that we could open up and tell them how we actually feel, or how they could tell me what I'm doing good and what I'm doing bad at in school. And it makes me feel like they actually care, and they do.
I have other kids that went to school, but none of them ever had a home visit like this. So I think it's great, and you know, it shows me that the school is actually doing a lot more for the kids.